The objective of this study is to illustrate that augmenting immune responses against HIV can lead to sustained suppression of the virus during treatment interruption. This ambitious endeavor will be conducted at up to 10 research sites across the United States and Brazil and is sponsored by the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases NIAID, a component of the National Institutes of Health, which also provides funding for a CTG. This phase 1 of the study aims to evaluate the safety, tolerability, and antiviral efficacy of a novel treatment combination among individuals living with HIV. The regimen comprises therapeutic T-cell vaccines, 2 broadly neutralizing antibodies, and an immune system boosting therapy. This study is called the Triple Immune Strategy for HIV Remission. Will this be the long-awaited cure for HIV? Theoretically speaking, this approach should have a better outcome than previous immunotherapies. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel, and I am Dr. Kaod. The hypothesis driving this investigation is that the combination regimen in the triple immune strategy will demonstrate safety and lead to a prolonged period of viral suppression without antiretroviral therapy, known as an analytic treatment interruption ATI, compared to a placebo. In other words, after the treatment, those treated should be able to stay without taking any drug for HIV for a long time without any problem. Although current antiretroviral therapy effectively manages HIV, it does not eradicate the virus, necessitating lifelong treatment to suppress viral replication and fortify the immune system. This triple immune strategy represents a potential avenue toward empowering the immune system to manage HIV in the absence of antiretroviral therapy for a long durations. For achieving control over HIV without antiretroviral therapy, it is anticipated that a multifaceted approach should work. Combining novel treatments to reduce the reservoir of HIV-infected cells, while concurrently stimulating the immune system to inhibit viral replication. The innovative triple immune strategy for HIV remission regimen comprises 1. A T-cell HIV vaccine regimen. 2. Broadly neutralizing anti-HIV antibodies, namely teripavimab and zimberlimab. 3. Besutolimod, serving as an immune booster. There are other HIV cure clinical trials going on, and we will be making more videos on HIV cure. You will be notified if you subscribe and hit the notification bell. After approximately 16 months in the study, participants will discontinue antiretroviral therapy and undergo vigilant monitoring for indicators such as increased HIV viral load, decreased CD4 T-cell counts, and symptomatic manifestations. Antiretroviral therapy will be reinstated if there are indications of HIV resurgence or in the event of pregnancy. A comparative analysis will ascertain the duration of viral control among participants receiving active treatment versus those administered a placebo during the period of antiretroviral therapy interruption. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with life-saving medical information. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.